And they're off. Early lead is taken by Bumps. Bumps from the outside, followed by Graceful Conqueror moving up on the inside. Alam mo na yan, Beat the Hit. And Manpower, Prince Carlo, Modern Classic. Heading for the backstretch. It is still Bumps. Bumps in the lead, followed by Prince Carlo by the rail. And moving up now on the outside to take seconds, Manpower. Entry number four, Alam mo na yan, Beat the Hit, Modern Classic, and Graceful Conqueror. Into the back stretch, it's still Bumps Bumps by 4.5 lengths, followed by Manpower in second. Prince Carlo running in third, Alam mo na yan running in fourth, and Beat the Hit in fifth, Graceful Conqueror, and Modern Classic. Nearing the far turn, Bumps Bumps by a length and a half, closing in second. Is Manpower, Prince Carlo remains in third by 3.5 lengths, Alam mo na yan running in fourth, and Beat the Hit. Rounding the far turn, the lead is taken over now by Manpower. It's now Manpower in the lead, followed by Bumps Bumps on the outside, closing in third by 3.5 lengths, Prince Carlo, Alam mo na yan, Beat the Hit. The last bend for home, Manpower by 2 lengths, followed by Bumps Bumps, Prince Carlo, closing in third on the outside, moving up on the inside, Alam mo na yan, Beat the Hit on the farther outside. The top of the stretcher is still Manpower in the lead, followed by Bumps Bumps, and on the outside is Prince Carlo, Beat the Hit, moving up on the farther outside. And nearing the payoff line, it is still Manpower in the lead, followed by Prince Carlo, and Beat the Hit on the farther outside, and Bumps Bumps. And finally, at the payoff line, it's a change for Manpower. Prince Carlo, Beat the Hit, Graceful Conqueror, Bumps Bumps, Alam mo na yan, and Modern Classic.